Sean from the High Theory, and you're watching Hit the Floor. Hype Theory. That's who I'm with. It's Steph from Hit the Floor. Say hello.
Hello.
Hi. They played yesterday and I watched and it was really cool. Did you have a good reaction from the crowd, do you think?
Yeah, I think we had a pretty large crowd actually. I wasn't expecting much. Obviously it's down low. We're not exactly metal, you know, but
it was nice to see people come in as we were playing.
Yeah,
well,
it was empty when we went on, and as soon as we came on, everyone just came forward, you know. It was amazing. It's really good.
It's pretty stoked. Did you guys feel the same?
Yeah, it was wicked. I really enjoyed it. I wish it wasn't as short though. I wish we could have just played for ever.
Just play for 2 hours.
Yeah, why not?
Ask for next year.
Yeah.
We will have a 3 hour set, is that all right?
Yeah.
Right, so you got a new single out on the 8th of August.
That's right, yeah.
Did you want to talk about that?
Yeah, why not, hey?
Let's do it. Let's talk about that, why not?
Plug the crap out of it.
Chuck that one in.
Yeah.
What's it called? That'd be a start.
Yeah, we've got a Kid at Heart, it's called. As you said, out on the 8th of August. We've recorded a video of it. There's a teaser up at the moment, actually, like a 30-second clip on our Facebook, / The Hype Theory. So check that out as well. It's going to be released on USB sticks. It's like little wristbands. And it's going to have like loads of like kind of goodies on it. It's going to have like our video and like a couple of B-sides, acoustic versions. I think we're looking into some like artwork and like comic strips and just gonna like load it up with treats.
That's really cool. When you said to me USB wristband, I was like, what the hell is he on about? I had no idea what on earth it was. That's actually pretty cool.
Yeah, basically you plug it into computers, got everything on there, you know.
It's just gonna be like a Hype Theory wristband, but it's USB, so you can just dump all of our stuff on your computer and then just have a USB with you all the time.
Is that all your idea?
Yeah.
That is amazing. You'd be mega rich with that. You could just run around download and say, look, we've got this amazing idea.
Yeah.
Give us money.
Yeah, let's go. Why are we still
here? I think you should do it totally. Honestly, I think that's the most amazing idea I've had all day. I'm being genuine. That is an awesome idea. Right, so Red Bull, let's plug Red Bull.
Yeah. Yeah, Red Bull been pretty amazing to us really. They've given us this opportunity to play download.
What are you drinking there, Sean?
Just a can of Red Bull.
Yeah.
What are you drinking over there?
Yeah, what are you drinking?
A bit of Red Bull as well.
And I've got tea.
Yeah.
I'm very...
I've had a few of those.
Yours, it's okay.
Exactly,
you
it's cool. It. But yeah, Red Bull, they're awesome to you.
Yeah, yeah, we entered the Red Bull Bedroom Jam this year. Managed to top the chart and got through to the final 8 bands out of about, I don't know how many thousand, like, there was a lot of bands that entered. Yeah, and they've put us on the lineup for all these festivals. Obviously, Download. We've got Tea in the Park. We've got Sonosphere, Heavy Festival, Underage Festival, and we're playing at the Metal Hammer Awards as well, which is going to be awesome. It's going to be amazing.
Just people walking by, signs.
Yeah.
It's Download. That's what happens, isn't it?
Download.
Oh, I've got some information that what Chris told me. Guess what this means?
It means. No, I don't know. What does it mean?
Giraffe.
We've got another good one. Giraffe. That's almost like an elephant, but the other way round. So that's hand in front of your face like that, and then just pull up with the neck, and then two little bits at the top. Giraffe.
There you go.
Does it actually mean giraffe?
There's a fact for you.
Oh my God, I didn't know
giraffe.
That.
So really, when you're going rock on it, you're really saying giraffe.
Giraffe.
Really loud.
That is amazing.
So later on, when you're rocking out the system, shout giraffe.
I will be at the front shouting giraffe at System of a Down.
Right, anything else you want to say? Anything else you want to plug?
Is there anything else we want to plug, Katie?
I don't know, is there anything else we want to plug, Sean?
We've plugged a lot of things.
We will be touring, well, hopefully be booking tours up for the single. And
we've got a mini album coming out as well.
Sick.
At the end of summer, hopefully.
Cool, to be touring that.
Yeah.
Yeah, that guy was.
Guy.
Some guy.
Oh, that's just nice. We get it all the time. Normally, we're stuck in a kitchen.
Do they?
Yeah. And then people walk by and like they constantly like like, hi.
We had some guy earlier, like, we were filming for Red Bull, and he just decided to do a bunch of roly-polies in front of us.
That's
we
amazing.
Were like, okay, cool. Can you move?
Willy
yeah, four guys in Willy
Wonka. Oh, I had a photo with them.
Did you?
Yes,
did
I win? Did.
They were in our video. I was like, I'm getting involved.
Did you feel disgusting
yeah,
though after touching them?
I was like, I was like this. Like, okay, I'm not putting my hands anywhere.
That's what I did. That's what I did.
Because yeah,
but I was like, I'm not. You're so used to having a photograph taken and putting your arms around people, and then you think they're naked.
Yeah.
I'm definitely not doing that.
No.
Definitely not doing that.
But anyway,
you can see almost. Yeah.
Carry on, let's go. You can see almost what.
You can almost. You can see the crease in like
oh,
the.
Oh, I'll be sick.
Oh, it was.
You were looking too closely, obviously.
I had a good look. We were on the side.
Though.
We got everything.
Check it was out. A giraffe. I was like giraffe.
Giraffe.